Oh god, piranhas! Piranhas and sarcos! I'm getting chased! Come on, get me out of this place! What's up, guys? Welcome back. I am completely and utterly... I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's taken me way too long to get this stuff going on and getting the breedings going on, but thankfully the Valentine's Day event has been happening, and I've been getting a lot of stuff done, but check it out. Check out this horde of Rexes. There's just Rexes everywhere. Sisters are banging sisters, and brothers are banging cousins. This is a huge, disgusting, incestual family reunion, and I apologize for that. It's totally unethical, but I got it done. I have 19 of them. I don't want 20. I'm done with Rexes. I don't want to do it anymore, but I do have them ready for the boss arenas. And since the Valentine's Day's event was going on, I went ahead and bred these two little lovebirds and got this guy. This is a 62%. I've leveled him quite a bit since then. It's a 62% imprint. It's got 556% melee damage, and this is my cave wrecker, because today we are going to go get some artifacts. Last step before the boss arenas, we have to get the artifacts. Now, guys, you may notice that, you probably don't, but I'm on the island now. I'm on the island, and I wrote, because the individual boss portals are not on the center. Talk about freaking disappointing. Sorry about, there's a spit again. But, yeah, how are you going to give tech tier and then not even put individual boss arenas on the goddarn center map? Wild card, seriously. So I wrote him. I wasn't going to stand for this. And I'll show you the reply that I got. So I sent a message and said, "Dear Studio Wildcard, I think it is completely and utterly unacceptable that you do not add the individual boss arenas, boss thing majigger dudes, to the center map. I have a lot of people, 845 to be exact, that are waiting for my videos about this stuff." And then they responded saying, "I'm not sure what our future plans for the center is, but I would definitely keep an eye out on our patch notes page to see if any changes occur." And then they were so kind enough to give me a link. Whatever. I'm assuming that they're probably going to put the boss portals on the center map, peeps. I think that's kind of what it's saying here, but as of right now, it's not. So what I had to do was transfer all these stupid Rexes over here to the clustered island island map of doo-doo. And it took me hours upon hours because I didn't have any farmers over here, so I had to make all these gates, all these structures, everything over on the center, and then bring them over. But I got it done, and we're ready to do some artifact farming. So today we're gonna do that. All right, so the first boss is gonna be the brute. All right, so the first boss that we are going to run these freaking Rexticles on is the Broodmother. And here's what we need to fight the Broodmother. We need Megalodon Teeth, Tyrannosaurus Rex Armageddons, some Argentavis Taloons, some Cirrhopod Vertebras, and some artifacts of the Hunter Pack and the Massive. Now, other than the artifacts, you just need more of those previous ones, depending on if you want to do easy, medium, hard. So like for easy, we need 8 Megalodon Teeth, but for medium, we need 32. But it's all the same crap. It's just increased the quantity as far as when you just increase the difficulty level. So I have all the other stupid crap on the center on my other dudes. So, but we need to go farm the artifacts over here. So that's what we're going to do. What is the first one we're going to farm? Where is the first cave that we want to go to? I'm going right into the toughest one. Apparently, this is the toughest cave. We're going for Artifact of the Pack. All right? It's in the, where is that at? It's in the Upper South Cave. And apparently, this cave is like ridiculoso. So this is what I'm going to take with me. First thing, my gear. I'm choosing to use pelt gear because I think flak armor is not going to give you enough insulation from the cold, and I don't want to lose health because that's the last thing I want to do is lose health based on temperature, because we're going to lose health based on bats. So let's try to refrain from losing as much health as possible. Second thing I'm going to take is I'm going to take some medical brews. I've made these over on my center location. I'm going to take 50 of them. I'm going to take some free curry to help me with the insulation, and then some Lazarus chowder, because I believe we need to go under the Wawa. We need to go under the Agua Gelada. So that's what I'm going to take. And then I'm going to take my this wolf guy here, and that's what we're going to do. So let me get some cooked meat. I'm going to take a lot of cooked meat. I do have some cooked meat. So let's put this here. Let me put the rest in the refrigerator. All right, let's do a checklist before we go. We have meat. We have our fur gear. We have some medical brew-hoo-hoos, And we have some Freya curry and some Lazarus chowder. So the Lazarus chowder is actually going to give us more oxygen. So we go underwater, and the Freya curry is going to help us from the temperature. And we got all that stuff. Let's go. I'm out of here. So the cave location is, according to the Wikipedia, 68.0, 56.0. It's been so long since I've been on the island. So, and I've never ran this cave. So it's going to be an adventure. All right. I think this is the cave entrance. I don't know why I'm so choppy today. Is there anything? Okay, there's a parasaur over there. So I think my quets will be all right. Oh no, there's freaking bugs. You stupid bugs. All right. I think my quets will be all right. I hope my quets will be all right. And then, yeah. So we're here. Come on, Wolfie boy. You don't even have a name. I need to change you. You can't go cave running without a name, man. Jacob. You're not as ripped as Jacob, but I think you're pretty sweet. Because, like I said, I used the Valentine's Day event because I need a good cave runner. And a good cave runner is going to have some imprinting stats. Oh, God. What is that? What's attacking you now, dude? Oh, my God. Snakes. That's not good. We got snakes out here. Let me clear this. Let me look around here and see if there's any other bad freaking crap. All right. We're going in. We're going in this piece. Oh, man. I don't like caves. They are pretty, though. All right, so I'm just wandering around here. I'm assuming the best way to go is down. And that's where I'm going. Because it seems like all the caves are kind of structured the same. Go down is to get out. Go down to get in. Okay. Oh, beetles. Beetles. Eat the beetles. Dead. Okay, now we got some bad. Now we're presented with some snatches. My snatchy snatchers. Die, you idiots. This wolf is ridiculous. And it's only got 62% imprinting. So imagine if it was... Uh-oh. We have bats. Oh, bats! Die, you idiots! Spiders! I tell you what, this wolf is just more bats! Crap. Best way to kill bats, people? Just back it on up. Back it on up and hit the buttons. And then they die. Alright, now I'm in a mess of crap here. This is bad news for the wolfy wolf. We need to heal up, dude. Alright, so we're doing good. I haven't had to use any, I haven't had to use any of my... Freya curry. So that's good. So the temperatures with the pelt only is working out for me. So that may change the further down here I get. Oh my God, this is looking crazy. Okay, I've reached the bottom, and I think this is when it gets crazy. Because I need to go under the agua. I need to go under the wawa. But first, I want to check and see if there's any piranhas, because I think this place is full. No, okay. All right, now I'm cold. So let me go up here and put my my recipes in, see if that helps me out. Lazarus chowder, Freya curry. All right, let's see if we're still cold. Yes, we are. Okay, so this is some serious cold weather. I hope my wolf has enough oxygen. We're gonna find out. Wait a minute, is that the Majigger dude? Crap. My wolf is gonna fly up to the top as soon as I get this. Oh, this is something else. Oh, piranhas, crap. Oh my God, Sarcos, crap. This is bad. Oh no. All right. Okay. I got it. I got this. See, if I do this, my wolf, if I get that, I'm just going to go in here. I'll get that on the way out. Oh God, another Sarco. Come on. Let's just go. Oh God, piranhas. Piranhas and Sarcos. I'm getting chased. Come on. Get me out of this place. Oh Lord. All right. Let's go. Oh no. This is bad. This is really bad. Tell you what, the wolf's doing all right. This is crazy though. This is pretty crazy. All right, guys, I'm back. I had to go home because I wasn't prepared, okay? I needed to get some kind of weaponry, and I needed to get a crossbow with some grappling hooks because I did some research and realized that when you get right here, when you get down to the point where you need to get water, I think you need to grapple up there to the right. I'll show you. Let me clear out this water. Is there any bad dudes in the water here? Okay, so yes. Let me see if I can do this. All right, so we need to grapple over there somewheres. All right, I'm coming up the wire. All right, we'll hit C button to release. Okay. So hopefully we find it here. Hopefully no bad dudes are over here. Where's the artifact? Oh, yes, we found it, guys. All right. Is there any bad guys in the water here? All right, artifact of the pack. Got it. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm done with this freaking cave, and it does suck. So yes, when you get down to the water, guys, and if you're just looking for the artifact, you're not planning on farming. When you get to the water there, look to the right, and use your grappling hook and shoot up that way. That's how you get it. So let's get out of here. All right, my Quetzal is still there. Thank the Lord Jesus. Let's go. Let's go, Dylan. Do I got you? Got you. Awesome. All right, guys. Artifact of the pack is complete. So yes, like I have mentioned, take grappling hooks, take some fur gear, some focal chili, some Lazarus chowder, and when you get to the water, the big water puddle, if you go down to the bottom, you don't have to jump in the water and go through the cave system. Just get your grappling hook, look to the right, shoot up to the hole, and grab the artifact. That's how you do it. All right, so I got that in there. Everything's repaired. We're all good to go. The next one I'm going to get is Artifact of the Hunter, which is in the lower south cave. How you doing, man? Oh, man. He's getting some good levels out of this. That's for darn sure. An imprinted wolf is the way to go, people. Imprinted wolf is the way to go. This thing is just ridiculoso. All right, you good? I think you're good. Let's go ahead and drop all this crap. Relieve some of your weight. So I got grappling hooks, medical brews, my food's good, my water's good. Let's go. According to the wiki, this one is located at 83.556.0. We'll see if it's true. All right, I found it, and it's more like 80 and 53.9. Yeah, that's what. So 80, well, actually, it's 80.53.6. Oh, God, the wolf's way back there. I think my Quetzal will be all right out here. I hope so. I like how they made, well, so far, they made the caves kind of safe on the outside, so you don't have to worry about your mount getting destroyed, but now that I say that, I come out, it'll be fucking dead. All right, here we go. Artifact of the Hunter. Commence. From what I understand, this cave's a little bit less difficult than the Artifact of the Pack, but Artifact of the Pack's not, if you're just farming the artifact, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. It just sucked because I didn't know that you needed a grappling hook to go up there and get that artifact. But now that I know that and I need to farm it a couple more times for the boss arenas, it's going to be pretty easy. Oh, spiders. You guys are idiots. Okay. I think it's... that was easy. If this is it... Oh my God, get out of your face. Oh my God, Arthropleurus. These things are OP as heck, dude. Die, die, die. Can't stand you. I think you're ugly. I think you're stupid. Go ahead and get it. Dead. Okay. Now, I think I have to get off my mount here. Man, I hope there's no bad guys in here. Gotta get out of the shotgun. No bad guys in here. Give me that. Artifact of the Hunter. Got it. Let's go. Okay. Artifact of the Hunter. 2,500 times more easier. Easier? 2,500 times easier. Than Artifact of the Pack. So, we got it, guys. Let's get out of here. And my Quetzal is still alive. That's good news. Man, that cave was easy for the artifact. Easiest one by far. By far. All right. Artifact of the Pack and Hunter. Which one's the next one? All right. So, the next one is Artifact of the Massive, and it's in the South something cave with a bunch of lava in it. So, I went and farmed some organic polymer. I'm get my ghillie suit crafted up, and I brought over some Kalian soup. So this should help us out with the water consumption. And yeah, let's see how it goes. All right, Artifact of the Massive. Here we go. What do we got going on for the Artifact of the Massive? Apparently, it's a big lava cave, and it's full of dangerous jumps, I said. So I got some Kalian soup made up and brought over for my water consumption. I got some ghillie suit to help me with my temperatures. I have two canteens full of agua gelada, some grappling hooks, some shotguns, some medical brews. Are we ready to go? Yes, we are. Let's go. Oh, hey, Titan, you big old freaking jalapatated ignorant bunghole. What are you doing down here? Man, them things are really cool looking. Aren't they sweet? I've killed one of those. I've killed it on an official server with an imprinted Giga. I did do that. Yeah, so where's the cave? Okay, we have reached the cave entrance, and it is located at 70.786.2. 70.786.2, and I'm a little afraid of this one because it's got lava in it, and I don't like lava. I'm not much of a lava. I like lava lamps. I think they're cool, Not like lava, that, not death lava. Here, what are you doing? Just chill. Just chill. He's, look, the wolf is just ready to go, people. Get you an imprinted wolf. Their OP is all get out. A good imprinted wolf. If you don't got one, find one now. While the V-Day... Oh, man. Why are you so dark? Oh, my gosh. This thing is dark. Holy crap. There we go. All right. Well, let's get in it. I'm already hot, so let me get some Kalian soup. Kalian soup. Okay. Artifact of the Massive, guys. Here we go. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. Lava is just raining down. This is not... Oh, look at... Oh, Dilo. What are you doing here, Dilo? Die, bat. All right. Oh, my God. Scorpion army. People. Look at all these Scorpionosos. Die! That Dilo's lost. He has no idea what he's doing. I don't know why you're in here. No, don't hit me. Oh, I hate when they do that. Wow, there's a lot of bad stuff in here. Again, I've wandered down here, and I think that I'm... Don't know how I'm going to get out of here, guys. I have no idea. I just kept going down and to the right. Anytime that there was a fork, I just went right. I just feel like the right is the right way to do. I see something over there. Oh, no. Now is not the time, you idiot Dilo. Oh, man. Now I know why they put Dilos in here. Just to piss you off. Well, this is going to be interesting. I can't overshoot this. Oh, come on. All right, I just did a one jump. One jump with no... Oh, God, this is crazy. Come on. Okay, let's go jump. All right, got it. All right, guys. I hate getting off my mount, but I'm going to. Artifact of the Massive. Got it. All right, now I can see. I guess I'm going to go back the way I came. Oh, my gosh. Just a little jump here. Okay. Big jump here. Got it. All right. Now I need to figure out how to get out of this stupid cave. Okay. I made it out. So, guys, sorry. There was a lot of pauses there. I was just getting nervous. So, to go down to the artifact, go down to the right. And then when you come back up, you can't come up the same way you went down. You got to go down a little bit. You'll figure it out. But if you see a jump that's higher than what you need to do, don't do that. Go back down and around. I don't know if I... Oh, where's my quetzal? There it is. I don't know if what I said made any sense at all, but that's what I did. So, that is the last artifact. All right, let's put that in here. There we go. All my artifacts that I need. So, Artifact of the Pack, Artifact of the Hunter, and Artifact of the Massive. That's what I needed, right? Yes, that is it. Guys, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me. We got the three artifacts we need for the Broodmother. I'm going to go farm them while I'm off. I'm going to go farm them one more time to get two of them because next episode, I'm going to run the Broodmother or try to run the Broodmother on easy and medium. And then we got to start farming some artifacts for the big old giant ape dude. So, yeah, I apologize it's taking so long, but this is a lot of work for solo, and this is all official settings, so I'm not cheating, no mods or nothing. So, the goal of the series is to see if it's possible to do it on official settings and solo it. So, we'll see how much tech gear we can get, if we can get any. Thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me. Make sure to stay tuned for the next episode, because that's when all the crap is going down. I'm heading out, people. Can you bring in the bird?